fear gripped residents of Nyabubare Parish, Isingiro Ward in Bugongi Town Council in Shema District after they came across the body of Catherine Ainembabazi, a senior four student who was killed by unknown people. The deceased had just sat for her senior four exams and it is believed she was stoned to death. Court leader Chakwaire, one of the residents in the area, blamed such crimes on the increased drug and alcohol abuse in the area, especially by the youth.
Twashasha n'abazire be kandi ntuwenda kushaba abasigazi abari gukora ibintu nk'ebyo twantuwenda kubashaba ngo bagire umutima gwo kwigarukamo ahabwo kuba umukutekateka ntutekateka ngo nubasa kuba bundi babintu benda kumuta umucukurwa kibi kandi abira ryo mucyo
kiyarga yashikira mu gasenda azanye we nintu buri mu gasenda ko kandi we narara mu cyaro ati nyoko mpitire nabyama umukasese visa no bangambira ngo umwana ngwafire ngo bamwisire.
John Romushana blamed the police in the area for not doing enough to end crimes in the area.
No. No. Tuara ha? Bitch, tu aja cacing kamu tuara non deterem. Mau pun kita mutak berdeteram ya. Apa yang sih? Polisi yang pun.
The head of criminal investigations at Shema Police, Bibian Akok, confirmed the incident and said investigations have already kicked off.
Tabadde cho eshiro. Era we twatu set ground kiri kimulaba. Twagezezaako okwogera n'abantu ab'enjawulo ne batubuulirako ku bantu abasatu be yasembye okubeera nabo ne tubafuna batuyambeko mu kunoonyereza era tukyakola okunoonyereza okumanya.
Story by Ali Waswa for the news in Shema District.